Welcome into the recap of the Bulls 103-97 loss to the Orlando Magic on Friday night at the United Center. I'm David Kaplan. It's brought to you by your Chicagoland Chevy dealers. Drive what Bears quarterback Justin Fields drives. So I took my wife on a date tonight. My wife said, let's go on a date. We went to a wine tasting, and then we came to Bluegrass out here in Highland Park for dinner, and we watched the Bulls game at the bar. Yeah, my wife said, let's watch the Bulls tonight. I said, sounds good to me. We sat at the bar, ate some barbecue, watched the game, and watched them lose yet again. Zach LaVine is a losing ball player. I don't care what he scored, 34 points tonight. Nobody cares. Nobody cares because he's not a winning ball player. This whole thing needs an enema. It needs to be blowing freaking up. That's right. Zach LaVine is not a winner. DeRozan needs to go somewhere else. He's 33 years of age. It's not a good enough basketball team. They don't know what they're doing. They're not good enough. They don't compete hard enough. And they got beat again tonight by a lousy Orlando Magic Club. Bulls lose 103-97. Get this front office out of freaking town. Michael and Jerry Reinsdorf, blow it up. But before you do that, do not allow these two settlers that you have in the front office to be the ones that trade away your only assets. That's right. These guys are awful. We've been saying for 2 years, you don't have a point guard. Once Lonzo went down, you don't have enough shooting. And guess what they did? They did absolutely nothing to the starting lineup. Bulls lose 103-97. Don't buy into any of the BS you're hearing from them. They don't know what they're doing. It's an awful team, poorly constructed. You can have anyone you want coach it. There's not enough talent there to win. Bulls lose. Take that.